If it's wrong to wreck the climate, it's wrong to profit from that wreckage.
2012 was the hottest year in the United States since scientists started keeping records.
My guest, Bill McKibben,
our nation's leading environmentalist.
We're building the kind of political movement that will change things.
As of tonight, we're taking on the fossil fuel industry directly. These companies are a rogue force.
We're no longer at the point of trying to stop global warming. Too late for that. We're trying to keep it from becoming a complete and utter calamity.
Carbon in the atmosphere greater than 350 parts per million is not compatible with life on Earth. That's strong language for scientists to use. Today, the atmosphere is 395 parts per million.
The fossil fuel industry has five times more coal and oil and gas than is safe to burn.
They are locking us into a future that we can't survive.
This is the biggest emergency the human family has faced since it came out of the caves.
We are at a tipping point in America's history.
If they carry out their business plan, the planet tanks.
Tar sands are the turning point in our fossil fuel addiction.
I say it's criminal, and I say that not lightly.
We subsidize the fossil fuel industries.
And that is just financially and morally bankrupt.
We have to send the message that we are going to hold them liable.
We have a moral catastrophe on our hands.
What's at stake now is civilization itself.
This is the only question that will matter in the long run.